don't suppose the Crown's Guard is still active?
I wouldn't count on it. Not with the Marshal out here.
I wonder how things are in the city.
There should be reports before long.
Yeah, something this big can't go ignored.
And what about us? What do?
We make for Hammerhead now, and figure the rest out later. Got a message from my sister. She's with refugees bound for Lestalem.
Well, at least Iris is okay.
Yeah. Doesn't sound like everyone else was so lucky, though.
We'd best make haste. Noct won't be dead forever.
No going back. Only ways forward.
No going back. Let's go.
Hey.
Glad y'all made it. No weather for driving, that's for sure.
Oh, thanks.
Where's Cor?
Left to see to business. And left y'all a message with Pawpaw.
Yeah?
Boss ain't sat still one second since he heard y'all were coming.
Crystal and the King's Ring. What they've been after all along.
So all talk of peace was merely a pretext.
They played my father for a fool.
Don't kid yourself. Reggie wasn't born yesterday. Lucis got dealt a losing hand, and your old man played it the best he could. He saw this coming a mile away, and he wasn't gonna go down without a fight. In the end, though, well, it just wasn't enough. You need something else, you talk to Cor. I can't even remember the last time I saw Reggie. Feels like a lifetime ago. Left a message. Said he'll wait for you in the tombs. They're to the northwest of here. That's a short ways past the outpost. Find that first.
Sealed off the city by now.
What do you think it's like inside?
I don't know. Your guess is as good as mine.
We'll see for ourselves in time.
Indeed. Merely a question of when.
Can't believe the crystal's gone.
The bastards took it all.
And we'll take it back.
This is far from over.
then this must be the outpost Sid mentioned.
It looks like a hub for hunters.
Maybe they know something.
Your Highness, I'm glad you're safe.
Monica, where are all the others?
Most of the Crown's Guard didn't make it. It was all we could do to escort Lady Iris out of the city. Dustin is with her as we speak, seeing her the rest of the way to Lestalem.
I owe you guys big time.
Head for the royal tomb. The marshal awaits.
It's bedtime. Hello?
Sheesh.
Right.
Got that right. Listen, I've been worried about how you guys are doing. How's about you drop by Galden and mingle for a bit?
We'll think about it.
And here we are.
Across the land, Scylla Blossoms from Tenebrae can be seen displayed in memoriam. With no...
Can't keep up with this guy.
First the Crown City, then Hammerhead, then the Royal Tomb?
His nickname should have been Core the Restless.
Somehow not as catchy as Core the Immortal.
Making it out of insomnia only adds to his legend.
Well, fortune favors the bold.
Well, huh?
The wise make their own luck.
You think it's a coincidence he's made it out of all those battles alive?
No room for error.
Try to exercise!
Onward!
Yep. Wonder what drew him to the royal tomb.
A morbid curiosity for the late kings of Lucis.
A good way to find out.
Let's go in and find the Marshal. No use hanging around here.
Indeed. Marshal.
At last, Your Highness.
Yeah. Wanna tell me what I'm here for?
The power of kings passed from the old to the new through the bonding of souls. One such soul lies before you. To claim your forebear's power is your birthright and duty as king.
My duty as king of what?
Now is not the time to question your calling. A king is sworn to protect his people.
And yet he chose to protect only one prince. Was that his calling? Forsake the masses to spare his own son?
How long will you remain the protected? The king entrusted the role of protector to you.
Entrusted it to me? Then why didn't he tell me that? Why did he stand there smiling as I left?
Why?
Why did you lie to me?
That day, he didn't want you to remember him as the king. In what time you had left, he wanted to be your father. He always had faith in you, that when the time came, you would ascend for the sake of your people.
Guess he left me no choice.
That's not the only power your forebears left you. Your journey's just begun. Another tomb lies close by. I suggest you head there next. There are tombs scattered across the land. All are on dangerous ground. I'll go with you, for the time being. Not only to help, but to get a measure of your strength.
So, just how many of these powers are out there?
There are 13 known royal arms, each enshrined at a royal tomb. Though we know the location of only a few. I've enlisted the help of the hunters. They comb the land in search of the lost tombs.
Where's the one nearby you mentioned?
Keep it to the trench. We know there to be a crypt, deep inside the tunnels.
Let's go!
Long years ago, we waged a fierce battle here against the Empire. It all went to ruin. And after that, the Empire moved in like it owned the place. No orders for me. This Empire must
die. Listen to prayers. How do you get through all that?
Take a med on, or sneak up from behind. Choice is yours.
No big deal.
A Magitek armor.
Dangerous?
This particular model poses a mild to moderate threat.
What version? Martha, you've got to be pretty badass to take that down, right?
Think you're up to it? Let's see what you can do. That wasn't a bad effort, Prompto.
Whoa! I just got praised by the Immortal!
Don't take that as a leave to slack off. You're only as good as your last battle.
Yes, sir. I'll keep at it, sir.
Eyes forward!
Didn't mean to do that.
Here's where we go our separate ways. Take this key. It unlocks the doors to the other tombs. Seek them out and lay claim to the power they hold. You'll need it.
And what will you do?
Keep an eye on the Nifs. Find out what they're up to. But you should focus on your own task.
I will. You take care. Here we go.
Keep it real, huh?
Huh? Look!
There's a door.
What is this place?
It appears to have been a shelter.
People lived here?
Those seeking refuge.
Huh. What's this? A cable. Wonder where it leads.
We can follow it and see.
Don't like the look of that ceiling.
Yeah, long overdue for some TLC.
Sure, hope it holds up. Noise.
What?
I can feel eyes on us. The second we turn our backs, bam!
Quit being a wuss.
What was that?
My bad. Kicked a can.
You are killing me here, big guy. Are you... Did you see that? Something ran past.
What was it?
Hello? Anybody home? I'm coming in. Ever wonder if people, like, died here, and their tormented souls just sorta remained behind? Maybe this one? I don't know.
Whatever it is, it's playing with us.
Hey, wait.
What?
Need to brace for this.
Bummer. It's locked.
It came from there. What is it now?
Huh?
Huh?
What is it?
That wasn't there before.
Brilliant.
No big deal.
Oh!
A place to lurk if I've ever seen one.
Totally. First time through here, right?
Looks it.
On we go.
Yep.
Wait. Hear that? Ooh, this looks promising.
In an ominous sort of way.
Stay sharp.
taking that thing on.
Nothing to it.
That's weird.
The hell?
So Noct borrows the old king's powers.
More or less. At this rate, he'll soon rival his father's legacy.
Be careful. I'll be careful.
Yeah?
Finally picked up. Thought I'd lost another king.
Just busy building my arsenal.
Good to hear. I have a task for you. The Empire's begun construction of a new base, along the road west to the sky. I need you to put it out of commission. If left unchecked, it will cost us access to the west and all the royal tombs that lie beyond. I believe you've met Monica. She can fill you in on the details. Go see her.
What's up?
People to see, bases to burn. Let's go see Monica at the outpost.
Come to think of it, we did spy a large structure.
Yeah, hard to miss an ominous thing like that.
Ain't gonna be easy taking down a whole stronghold.
Can we really do this?
The Marshal believes we can, or he wouldn't have asked us. But first things first.
Right.
Watch the enemy's movements. Must say, I'm amazed.
What can I say?
Back to it.
Right.
Was such a badass.
I'm just glad he's on our side.
Want to stock up on potions and stuff.
Nice. You're being helpful for a change.
What do you mean?
Your Highness, the Marshal has apprised me of the plan. We've found a back door into the Imperial base. I'll mark the route on your map. The way is secure. You should be able to gain entry relatively easily.
Everything in order?
Yep.
Mm-hmm. So, who is this Monica person?
A servant of the Crown's Guard, like Gladio and myself.
She's one of my father's best, along with Dustin, who's guarding my sister.
Good to know we still have people we can count on outside the city.
Should be a nice change of pace.
From here, we will split into two groups. Prince Noctis, please join the Marshal up ahead. The rest of you will assist me in the diversionary effort.
Well, see you guys later.
You go give them hell. We'll do the same on our end.
Once we're in, we launch our ambush, pushing out while support pushes in, crushing the enemy from both sides. Should be. Otherwise, you'd only get in everyone's way.
Could have gone it alone if I wanted.
That mentality could prove your undoing, Highness.
Knocked!
Marshal, it's good to see you again.
All right on your end?
Right as rain. The Nifs couldn't take their eyes off us.
Thanks to you, we were spared their attention.
Stay right where you are! Well, well, if it isn't Kor the Immortal. So, you survived the Citadel. But you won't survive what I have in store for you. It's past time your legend came to an end.
Impressive. Seeing you in action puts my mind at ease. It's clear I don't need to worry anymore. I'll return to watching the Nifs. Till next time, take care.
So bad out here once you get used to it.
Still a lot we haven't seen, though.
And a lot for us to do.
Yeah.
Buck up. We're just getting started.